Hi friends, welcome to Cell Scripting tutorial, and in this tutorial we will learn about while loop. So let's start. I'm going to create one file name as while.sh and write the first line, shebang line. And I'm going to declare one variable while. Okay. So in this I have declared one variable and n equal to 1, and I'm calling my variable here, and if n is less than equal to 10, do print n, and after that printing n, just increment n value by 2. So let's save the changes and make the file executable. Let's run the file. Yeah, you can see the n is incremented by 2. Thank you, friends.